My first memory about pandas was not being able to speak, talk, or communicate with people.
Went to bed one night and basically woke up in a different body.
I guess they say 1 in 200 kids have it, and I'd never even heard of pandas before.
If they dared to mention pandas, that was sort of the death sentence of any further conversation with some physicians.
It's brain inflammation. You can't necessarily just talk your child through it.
It feels like it's the end of the world.